Cool.
Yeah, we're fine. They were just leaving.
What a win.
Hey, beer.
It's a little cold.
Oh, I like it.
A little heavy for me, too.
They promised the beers on After the Bell this week, the podcast, the OC, and they delivered.
Good brothers are men of their word.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle!
I wish I could say I was shocked, but nothing about Riddle surprises me, including the fact that Riddle has now fancied himself something of a musician and has carried bongos around with him everywhere for weeks. I saw him in the airport last week with those damn things. It's ridiculous.
You got to admire it all.
He's like Matthew McConaughey. Oh no, the chubby unicorns are back.
Riddle and his bongos take it to the squared circle. Here we go, one-on-one action with the master, Chad Gable.
Riddle hopefully isn't spending too much brain power thinking about a new name for his band with Elias, because Riddle's about to be pushed to the limits.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Otis, representing Alpha Academy, Chad Gable.
He told me earlier on that he wants Riddle to start taking life a little more seriously, Chad Gable. Let's go back to last week on Monday Night Raw. Elias was rolling, looking for the big victory, and all of a sudden he took his eye off the prize. Takes out Chad Gable, and then he got a little distracted, allowing that opening for the big dozer.
The distraction opened the door for the flattening. The number one guy with a world's strongest slam. And that was all she wrote for the troubadour.
So the Alpha Academy looking for back-to-back victories on Monday Night Raw. Is it the turn of Chad Gable, the Olympian?
So take personalities out of the equation. There aren't many men in WWE or in the world, to be honest, who can out-wrestle Matt Riddle. Chad Gable is one of those men. The accolades Gable has are second to none. Riddle, no slouch in the wrestling department, but you never want to mix it up with the master.
These two, of course, have a big history. And the Alpha Academy went up against RK-Bro in the likes of the Academic Challenge, Graves. Who could forget that?
I've been trying.
Whoa.
Nice escape by Riddle into almost a modified key lock submission.
So technical, so methodical, Chad Gable.
And again, oh wow, Gable may have the advantage when it comes to outright wrestling. When it comes to striking and submission, I would give the nod to Matt Riddle.
How important is momentum here for the Alpha Academy?
Oh! The past several weeks, the Alpha Academy have been trying to get back on track.
Cover for the victory for Chad Gable, kick out by Riddle.
When it comes to wins and losses over the past several months, the Alpha Academy weren't exactly happy with their record. But individually, they started to right the ship. Last week, Otis, tonight, Chad Gable.
Riddle says that Elias is off booking gigs for their new group.
Oh!
Gable nearly ripping the left leg off Riddle.
I'm going to suggest the name for their band.
Go ahead, please.
Inflatable Grandpa. That sounds good, right? Better pay me royalties when I put that on a t-shirt. Dragon screw leg whip. Fantastic takedown by the master, Chad Gable, and Riddle is in trouble.
And this is the first time.
Watch this. Oh, wicked. Dragon screw, that could destroy someone's knee. Obviously, Riddle's holding up fairly well right now.
This time using his right leg to take down Gable. Picking him up.
Gut-wrench suplex. And Gable looking all out of sorts right now.
Riddle.
Broton, but the knees were up.
Not for the first time tonight. Gable wise to it. The master. Red Riddle. And that Broton, but Riddle response.
When it comes to Chad Gable, you're not going to see Gable make the same mistake twice. What? Otis has just disrupted everything. Oh no. Oh my God.
No.
Oh my God. That's gotta be it. How's Riddle get back from that?
One-on-one action here from Louisville, Kentucky with Matt Riddle and Chad Gable during the commercial break. Waves. Three more dragon screws hit by Gable on Riddle. Continues to work on the left arm. This before the commercial break, a distraction from Otis.
Riddle took his eye off the ball and paid dearly. Oh.
German suplex from the top rope. It is nothing short of astounding that Matt Riddle is still even in this matchup. Apologies for the match. Oh, great counter!
Riddle turns it around. There's life in the bro yet.
Is there enough to turn the tides of this entire matchup? Take a look at this. Gable hesitated for just a moment too long. Riddle reversing into a fisherman driver and nearly putting this one away.
It's been entirely dominated by Chad Gable.
Oof.
But Riddle now going blow for blow. We're chanting shoosh, bro.
Ripcord by Riddle.
Oh!
Rocks the jaw of Chad Gable.
He's flying, Riddle. Going coast to coast now.
Oh! Exploder suplex. Chad Gable in all types of trouble right now.
Time. This time nails it.
Gable able to avoid contact for the moment.
Look at the strength on show and the powerbomb by Riddle. Oh!
Am I doing it?
Shoulders down for the victory. Gable kicks out.
Wow.
Here's the moment when the tide turned. Look at this from Riddle.
Riddle rattling all 32 teeth of Chad Gable.
And the kip up shows you what this man has left. After all the work that Gable's put in on the left leg of Riddle, the bro is still alive and well.
Yeah, same can't be said for Gable. And uh-oh. Great counter by Chad Gable. Ankle lock.
Oh.
Fantastic counter by Chad Gable.
Riddle's got nowhere to go. Will he tap?
Agonizing situation for Matt Riddle, who needs to find a way out and does.
Riddle.
Jumping triangle.
It's stitched in.
Gable trying to find an escape route.
Oh, wow. My word. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh,
cliffhanger DDT into the cover.
Chad Gable can't get it done.
Just barely.
And he can't believe it.
I don't know if anyone can believe it with good reason. Check this out. Gable driving Riddle face first, hooking the leg and the wrist. But the original bro able to survive. This match rolls on.
Gable now taking a climb.
From
Riddle,
the top.
In a perilous position. Riddle had it scouted. Gable, outside he goes. A look to the crowd.
This is just a tribute.
And a nod to Randy Orton.
You gotta believe me. And now, the original bro is coiled and could be ready to strike.
He's ready to feast. First, though, he wants to take care of Otis. Riddle distracted by the big man. Allows Gable back up on his feet.
Watch Chad Gable.
Gable.
Rolling through. Riddle counters. Gable got it. The black backslide.
He's got it. Assist from Otis.
Listen, what a match. What an effort. A hell of an effort from Matt Riddle. But tonight, the Alpha Academy prevails. Here are the closing moments. Gable able to hook both arms into the backslide. A little insurance policy on the outside, courtesy of the number one guy.
Insurance policy, you could call it something else. Riddle can't believe it.
Why would I call it something else? It's what it is.
All right, fair enough. Your opinion. Back-to-back wins for the Academy on Raw.